Mweke mkono juu kama mnapenda.
Nitingwi chingi malo wineni veru mapinyi.
Mweke mkono juu kama mnapenda President Museveni.
Inanu tingwi chingwi nwimoti ujuma maro Museveni.
Mweke mkono juu kama mnapenda General MK.
Nijuma jumotu wini General MK kama ntie jen.
Mweke mkono juu kama mnapenda UPDF.
Nitingwi chingwi njono majumoto UPDF gijolo.
Asante.
Wala wini.
Gratitude to Almighty God.
Nikono ni wachokareka irevro kichunyi before I wear it.
For the honor and the promotion he has given you as Minister of Defense of Uganda.
Giwari kodi duong mumini pakaja telmen wateru minister magoko kwa Uganda.
On behalf of all those.
Kubote jota nivika magasam.
Honorable Minister, in the few months we have worked together.
The duong minister idwemano kumocho kutichikanchel.
I have seen your commitment to the defense of our nation.
Achokunano mira kuperini igwoko pinyo Uganda.
I applaud you for that.
Wakamito fuhiswa tetekiritishino.
I also applaud you for your flexibility.
Wakabende amito fuhini bedo dhano meno manyalo bilimini uwele kuzachori kispambu.
And accommodating methods of work.
Wakakit mabende bedo minyo edio chunyini.
That is something that is very important and will help us with our work. I also applaud you for your commitment to improve the welfare of our officers and men.
The Duong Minister, wabe wame tufuwe swate te, chua irekuwa mabir, wapati wengine, wakua wawajiti.
I believe with you as minister, our military will achieve significant achievements in our military capabilities, the modernization of our forces, and the fostering of crucial alliances that regionally and internationally. That ensure our nation's safety. Efforts in securing international cooperation is commendable.
Ni maroperini mamitoriwawani kodi juu loka obirigimawari puketo kakare gifuach.
And I encourage you to continue building those bridges.
Wakamito ni iteri siluwani mema mendore the pindino ugeti mtire.
One of your most important roles is to act as our political representative.
Mwong perini kosa titperi maduong tetek paka jatel menu wadumu mat.
In government. We are very sure you will represent the interests of the UPDF in cabinet and parliament very well. We do not expect any issues on that front with you as minister. As one of us, one of the UPDF family, we also recognize the personal sacrifices you have to make as a minister. In the service of our country. The long hours, the difficult decisions, and the weight of responsibility that comes with that position of Minister of Defense is very big. We believe what is right. So as we come together to give thanks to God for your appointment, we also look to the future with hope and confidence. That the foundations that we all lay, all of us in the Ministry of Defense, will continue to strengthen our nation's defense, for generations to come. I want in a special way to thank His Excellency the President, General Museveni, for appointing you as Minister. He made a good choice. I thank all of you people of Tororo for coming in big numbers to welcome us and to be part of this Thanksgiving. I want to apologize to the many supporters I found on the road there. Today I came in the CDF's car. The CDF's car doesn't have a roof that opens. So I couldn't stand up as usual and wave. But I was waving to all those people in the car. So please tell them, all the people on the road, that I saw them, I waved to them, and I love them. Asante sana. And God continue to bless our beautiful country, Uganda.
Thank you, sir. Band?
The band, please.
One stanza with the national anthem and the South African anthem.
The national anthem. Why are you not chungi? You can do the anthem now. What did you do?